Oh, nah! No, I tried to turn around! No, don't take me back! No! Hello, welcome back to another video, y'all. I'm back on the inside. Y'all might not ever see me play this. Hold up. Y'all might have never seen me play this. This is something I played a long time ago on my channel, and I never got back to it. Don't know what the hell I'm doing or where I'm at exactly, but I just felt like playing it because it was a pretty good game when I played it, and I just kind of stopped. Don't remember what I was doing. Don't remember the controls, really. Don't remember a lot of anything, but I remember I was having fun when I was playing it, and it's a pretty thrilling game, if you will. So, oh shit. So yeah, it's like I don't remember what the story is about. You're just this kid running around in a scary little world doing scary little things. So yeah. Am I okay? I see. All right, got it. I think I already know the controls. Most of these games kind of have the same basic controls. Like you want to hold RT to, you know, climb up things. You want to hold A to jump, all that, whatever. Is this getting pushed over? Oh, this is getting jumped over. Okay. Yeah. I'm already there. Hope you guys having a good day today. Having a good Wednesday. I'm about to have a good. Whoa. Oh man, his heart is beating the whole time. I know y'all hear that shit. But yeah, I was really enjoying this game when I was playing it, man. It reminds me of Little Nightmares a little bit, but it's much more quiet. And can, no? Okay. Yeah, I'm dead. So it reminds me of Little Nightmares a little bit as far as like the 2D and stuff like that, but I don't know, Little Nightmares had like more sound to it and stuff. This seems like more of a darker game, and Little Nightmares was really dark. So I'm thinking like, all right, let me see, hold on, let me take a look around real quick. Yeah, there's nothing I can do, so I think I have to jump down and like grab this pipe somehow. Like, no, I can't go back. I'm just cracking his bones right now. Let's just make the full jump across. Cracking my man's bones. One thing I do remember from this game is the first episode I was getting shot at, and I was so confused. Okay, what the hell? Okay, yeah, so I was supposed to just climb down, because you can lean over ledges in this game. I forgot that was a feature. You see, that's me not playing the game for a very long time. Why are they walking like that? Try walking like that for. Alright, I'm very nervous right now. Oh yeah, B. So you hold B to pull things off. Cool. Come on, pull it! Come on, you stronger than that! There you go, boy! How you duck? Oh, okay, I don't even need to duck for real. Okay, that's just me making noise. Ooh. Okay, so climb back up for what though? Oh, I have no choice. Climb back up. Ugh, I got the mice in here. Okay, so I got this ladder has to be pushed somehow. Possibly. Does this ladder have to be pushed? Or pull the ladder. Pull the ladder to the other side. To the other side. Yeah. Alright, wait. There we go. Hey, I am very keen to these type of games now. Damn. The fuck is that? Alright. So I can't get targeted by that! Damn! Oh my gosh. Alright, okay. So we know what we gotta do now. Pull that thing down. Pull that bad boy down. Follow it. Let me hide behind. Okay, let me bust back. There we go. Ooh, victim. Alright. Whoa. Oh man, I didn't know. Alright, we know what to do now. It's a little nice little puzzle, little whatever you wanna call it. Pull that thing down. I'm on my way now. Let me get that cover real quick. Ooh. Ooh, okay. Okay, that man, he moving a little bit. He still might be a little alive. All right. What the hell? Do I have to rapid tap it? Like, what y'all want me to do? They want me to rapid tap it? Rapid tap it? All right, let's go again. I behind it. All right, bust back. Y'all want me to rapid tap it? Y'all want me to rapid tap it? Y'all want me to rapid tap it? No, y'all don't want me to rapid tap it. What y'all want me to do then? I just realized I didn't even have to turn the damn thing on. I had to come in here and open it first. That's what I had to do. Okay, that makes sense. It didn't really take me that long to figure that out. This is like my fourth try. Y'all probably saw the first two, so I don't even want to hear it. I don't even want to hear it for real. All I know is this music just got much more suspenseful when I figured out what the game wanted me to do. Because I wasn't hearing this shit before. All right, I'm gone. Let me go. Let's go. Hey, oh. Bro, why he look like that? Why does he look like that when I'm celebrating? All right, y'all. I don't even know the story behind this little boy. I think I'm going to find it out, though. We're going to find it out eventually. Back outside with it. Go a little pidgey poo. Alright. Let me get in here. Let's see what's popping. Damn. Oh, damn. What you looking at me like that for? Oh, I'm supposed to play dead. Why are you investigating me? Oh, I'm supposed to stop with him. Aw, man. Oh, play dead with him. Why are you investigating me like that? Okay, yep. Oh, this is crazy. Oh! What are they doing up there? Who are these people watching? Oh, that's fucked. I have to do that? Oh, I got it now. Hey! Yes, sir. Oh, nah. No, I tried to turn around. No, don't take me back. So it's like 8 paces. It's like 8 paces. Okay. So I'm alerted a little bit. That passes? Let me get out of here. Yes, I got out of it. I got out of it, because I was failing at that one miserably. Oh my god. This game is so cool. They got the dog over there. Ha ha! Oh man. Oh man. Whoa! No! Don't come after me! Damn! 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 No! No! Ah! They never kept moving! Why did they stop? And you gonna make me. Okay, okay. Oh, I gotta run! That's what I gotta do! I gotta run! Hell nah, Nick! Crew! Hell nah! Bro, look. Oh man, I feel bad for the kid. Oh my gosh! It's still chasing me! No! Why is the dog that persistent? Why is the dog that persistent? Why is the dog that persistent? Oh man, oh man. Oh, yeah! No! Cross him. Cross that nigga. Cross him! Come on, you gotta be fast. No! Yo, I'm about to put the moves on this damn dog. Oh, that's what you're supposed to do! Make him come down! Make him come down! You can't catch me now, baby! Yeah! Whore! Oh, yeah! You can control the people. Okay, and then move me. Wait, what they want from me, for real? Is the question. There we go! Yeah, let me get my ass out of there! Let me get my ass out of there! Let's go. Look at the high knees. All right, let me get out. Let me get out. All right. Okay. All right, I see what y'all want me to do. No problems. I see what y'all want from me. It ain't that hard, believe it or not. Let me get back up here. Whoa. Whoa. Okay. So wait a minute. I'm gonna need another object because I need this to get up here. Oh, this is a puzzle. Alright, hold on, y'all. We gotta get something that can permanently stay on here. Yeah, I'm pretty sure if I come down here, I die, right? Yeah, I'm dead. Cool. Yeah. Alright, so we gotta find some. What is that? Oh, that's just some light on my green screen. No worries, y'all. Alright, Give me back. Alright, y'all. I need some viewer opinions. What y'all thinking right now? Cause I'm not very sure. I'm not gonna lie to you. I'm not very sure how in the world they want me to do this one. Now, I've been pulling them off pretty well the beginning, but this one, my man can jump 2 feet. That's really all I can do. So I'm assuming I'm going to have, I really don't have much of a choice. I have to get on here before anything can happen. So maybe he can come down here, maybe I pull it back a little bit and see what happens. Oh, right here. That's it. That is it. Right there. That is it. That's the puzzle, baby. That's the puzzle, boys and gals. There we go. Bust that thing right there. Now let me get back up. Now carry me to the finish line. Carry me. High knees. Hey. Yes. Get the workout on. Okay. What's this? What's that? Does it matter? I don't think so. We on our way though. Okay. 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 Double up on it. Oh, we got a third member. Player three has joined the game. Okay, wait a minute. Now we both high, Nian. Player three has joined the game. Which I want me to do right here, though. I think I have to get up here somehow. Oh, yeah. I see. Hold on. Player three has joined the game. Okay, now how? Oh, this is a puzzle too. Damn. Oh, wait a minute. Okay, wait a minute. Let me pull my man down real quick. Can I do that? Can I pull my man down? Oh, yeah, there we go. Okay, well, damn, fuck. All right, cool. That wasn't even a fall. That wasn't even a high drop, man. You could have lived that if you really wanted to. Don't play around with me like that. We can't have you fragile out here. You high-kneeing them, though. I like it. I'm liking what I see. All right, so this is... No, I'm not supposed to do that. I'm playing stupid again. I'm supposed to come over here. I'm thinking I have to come over here, right? And then, all right, cool. Boom, boom, all right, got that. Right? Or no, I need the third person first. I need the third person first. But I'm just trying to figure out. All right, player three has joined the game. All right. But I'm gonna need I'm gonna need someone else to be able to, like, y'all know what I mean? Like, y'all know what I mean. I'm gonna need somebody else to be able to do the thing. This is crazy. Help me, please. Okay. All right, there we go. We can't go like this. The door is not open. But the thing is... Oh, I see. Right there, that's the ledge. Okay. Yes, sir. Okay, how I do it now, though? Oh, there we go. Yes, sir. No YouTube, none of that. All y'all doing is watching me. I'm not watching it. We ain't doing no tutorials. We ain't doing no cheating. We getting straight to the money. Let's go. Okay. High knee in my way. Making my way to the high knees. All right. Now, I'm sure this lever needs to go right because it was looking left. Oh, wait a minute. All right. No. We gotta get you back a little bit. Because I know what they want me to do. You gotta get dropped in that thing. Jordan. Okay. All right, cool. We going. What the fuck? Who are these people down here? Looking on at me like that. All right. So I'm gonna put you at the very beginning of it. There you go. That should give us more than enough time for you to drop. More than enough time. Let's open it fully up and let's drop you. There we go. Damn. Didn't turn into a swimmer. Oh wait, I'm supposed to keep it, right? Right? What am I doing down here? All right. He died. You can't. That was like 8 seconds. Are you serious? All right. The water in this game sounds so realistic. Oh my gosh. All right. Don't really know what they want from me. Maybe I just have to go back to the beginning. We can find a way there, I guess. Okay. It has to be something underwater. It just has to be. Maybe it's this. Maybe it is this. There we go. Let me get back up. Don't drown on me. There we go. No. We don't need no more underwater. Push that thing. Push that thing. This boy is struggling out here. I don't know what this is, what type of world this is. I don't know what's going on, but it is a pure struggle. This game is really freaking good, man. Hold on. This game is great. I was sleeping. Bro, I'm gonna edit this video right after. I'm trying to get this thing posted. I'm not even gonna hold you for real. Okay. Alright. I'm very nervous. Okay, water levels rise. Okay. Maybe I shouldn't have risen the water levels. Maybe I shouldn't have. Okay, well, we can get up right here though. So that's good news. So what's going on from right here? Oh, this is how you get back down though, right? Okay, you don't wanna pull it? Oh, there we go. Okay, so this room is a puzzle in and of itself. So we're gonna bring the water levels down. I never investigated really when the water levels were down. I didn't go to the other side and see what was going on. So let's do that first and foremost. See what's going on before we do anything. A bunch of nothing. Cool. So I'm gonna rise the water levels and get back. That's what they want me to do. And then I'm gonna just stop right here. What? I'm supposed to get in there. Oh, man. Okay. I can do it underwater as well. Okay. Swim, my boy. There we go. This shit is dark. All right. I can't see a damn thing. Okay. So this room is terrible. Why would anyone want to be in here? Okay. Do I have to hit that chain? Like, I'm feeling like I have to do something with that chain. And I'm feeling like the thing in here, the item right here, has something to do with it. Because this room is empty. There's no doing nothing in this room. Yeah, and they're shining the light on it. So, this is something that has to come out here with me. Okay, yep, I know now. Because before, I couldn't jump to that chain. And now I can with this item. Definitely. Now I can. Oh, I almost pushed it a little too far. Alright. So now I can. So let's get back to it. There we go. That's it. There it is. My brain is working at 100 miles per hour right now. I usually don't do this. I usually gotta look up pretty much most of it. I'm not gonna lie to you. There go those weirdos riding the damn train or whatever. Oh! I didn't see the light. Oh my gosh. I was lacking. I'm not gonna lie. I was not aware. Alright, as soon as it comes down, we on that. Alright, and this is the shadow right here. This is the shadow. Oh my gosh, the shadow! Follow the shadow! Spin that thing! Come on. I only can spin it halfway. I think I can only spin it halfway before I have to come back. I gotta come back to the shadow. And the shadow's right here. My boy nervous. We gonna get you out of this. We gonna get you out of the jam. I promise we gonna get you out of the jam. We gonna get you out of this jam, boy. No! Wrong way! I got it. Let's go. It's gonna have to be that. Fuck. Shit. That one moment where I went the wrong way, that was the reason. I messed it up for myself. So you can do it in two. Trying to do it in one is suicide, though. That is suicide. I got you, little man. Little inside man. Little strong man. Okay. Gotta see him cranking that thing. He my little strong man over here again. Strong man! I'm gone. Let's all play dead. Whoa! I didn't think that other side. I didn't see that other side was open. Give me a second. Oh wait. Okay. Cool. They spawned me here. I like this game. They don't make you do unnecessary stuff over again. Get your ass over here, boy. They don't make you do unnecessary stuff over again. This is gonna be my last one. These niggas in here sleeping and shit. There's a shadow. Shadow right here. Oh. Right under here. What the hell? Nah. The shadow was... That's stupid. It's supposed... Aw, man. Yeah, I saw where I was. It's supposed to be under the pipe. But the shadow's kind of moving a little bit. You can definitely see this moving a little bit. I'm going to just stay right here for safety. Maybe right here. Hey now. What? Oh, are you going to move? Yes, you are. Now, let's open this thing. Let me slide. Hey. All right. I like where I'm at. I'm gonna finish it right there. I hope you guys enjoyed that video. This game is really good. This game is a lot of fun. I'm gonna finish this game. Now, usually things happen to where my computer messes up and I don't get to finish certain games because I lose a video, then it's just like, what's the point after that? But I'm gonna finish this game. Computer's working now, so I'm back on the videos, man. I hope y'all enjoy that thing, and I'm gonna see y'all in the next one. Peace!